What's up guys, welcome back to another video. We all make mistakes every once in a while. Learn from your mistakes, is what one is usually comforted with after messing something up. Some mistakes, however, can be found to be quite expensive, costing even billions of dollars or could be even worse with lives at risk. Architecture and construction are some of those fields where even a minimal inaccuracy can end up calamitous. Let's have a look at 10 of the most expensive construction mistakes made across the world. Number 1, Tacoma Narrows Bridge in Washington. In the state of Washington, USA, spanned across the Tacoma Narrows Strait, a twin suspension bridge known as the Tacoma Narrows Bridge was built in 1940. During its time, it was the third largest suspension bridge and the very first cable suspension bridge to incorporate a series of plate girders as roadbed support. The entire overall construction cost was estimated to be around $6 million, and considering today's value with inflation, it is equivalent to $1 billion. However, the bridge that all that money was spent upon lasted only 4 months and 7 days. Due to engineering flaws, in dangerous winds, the bridge would dangerously buckle and swaying could be seen even with normal winds. On the day of its collapse, the speed of the winds was about 19 meters per second, and primarily due to aeroelastic flutter, both halves of the bridge twisted in opposite directions, causing it to collapse into the river. Fortunately, no human life was harmed. This engineering flaw became a popular topic to date, and post-investigation brought in a new theory for construction: wind theory oscillations. Number 2, the Aon Center. The Aon Center, built in 1974, known back then as the Amoco Building, is one of Chicago's tallest structures today. Initially, the structure was an architectural wonder to the city. A simple, rectangular, tubular steel-framed structure. What made it stand out was its cladding with Carrara marble imported from Tuscany, making it the world's largest marble-clad building. But this beautiful and distinct feature in the building facade began to form numerous cracks due to the material being very thin, making pieces of the slab detach and crash down below as well. This led to the structure having a makeover in the 1990s, with the marble being replaced with a more suitable granite, though at a very high expense. The construction mistake ended up being worth a whopping amount of $80 million. Number 3, the walkie-talkie turn walkie scorchy. 20 Fenchurch Street is a commercial structure in London nicknamed the walkie-talkie due to its unusual shape. Completed in 2014 and costing over £200 million, the expensive skyscraper revealed itself to be an expensive construction mistake. The building's glass facade and its radian resulted in the structure being an enormous concave mirror reflecting sunlight onto the street in front for about 2 hours a day. Due to the extreme heat of about 72, there have been reports of cracking tiles, charred carpets, and melting of paint and even cars. These incidents brought another name to the tower, the Walkie Scorchy. A sunscreen was placed across its curved face to reduce the glare, but fixing this architectural mistake cost about £10 million. Number 4, Sydney Opera House. The Sydney Opera House is adored across the globe, but even though you can't tell from the look of it, it ranks as one of the world's failed projects in terms of planning as well as construction. The structure was supposed to be completed in 4 years with a budget of $7 million, but instead took 14 years and a total cost of $14 million. Along with this, the opera house ended up becoming a place where the musicians couldn't hear their music due to acoustical flaws as well as improper planning. The opera house and stage production halls somehow were switched and housed wrong, leading to another high expense of nearly $300 million to rectify the acoustics. Number 5, Sungzhou Bridge Collapse. In 1994, the central section of the Sungzhou Bridge, located in Seoul, collapsed into the Han River, costing the lives of 31 people. The bridge was designed to take on a load of 36.3 tons per car, but vehicles of 47.3 tons would commute using the bridge as well. With the bridge taking on extra load combined with an engineering flaw discovered in certain joints post-investigation, it cost the state council $185,000 to compensate for the lives tragically lost, along with $2 million worth of repairs. Later on, it was also discovered that a couple of repairs and scheduled maintenance were not followed through. Number 6, Lotus Riverside Disaster. Lotus Riverside is a residential complex located in Shanghai. In 2009, one of the 13-storied buildings collapsed, missing its neighboring structures that could have caused a domino effect. Though most people evacuated in time, the life of one construction worker was lost that morning due to the fall. The cause of the collapse was found to be due to shoddy foundations as well as non-compliance construction standards that also had the developers accused of sacrificing quality for quicker payments. The developers faced losses of up to $30 million as compensation to the homeowners as well construction expenses. Number 7, Leaning Tower of Pisa. We think you can guess this one. Although the Leaning Tower of Pisa is considered one of the modern wonders of the world that attracts millions of yearly viewers hoping to snap a photo with the Leaning Building, it's actually a pretty flawed design. The failure of the architecture is also the very reason for its immense popularity. The base of the tower, built on clay, has sagged the tower since its existence hundreds of years ago, making this one of the biggest accidents in engineering history, but the silver lining is the massive tourism it ended up attracting, ultimately turning this fail into a historic win. Number 8, Citigroup Center, New York. When the Citigroup Center building was built in New York City in 1970, there wasn't any space so the architect decided to build over St. Peter's Lutheran Church which occupied the site. In order to do so, the 915-foot tower was quite literally built on stilts to hang over the church. From the offset, it's pretty apparent to most people that this design seems really flawed, but developers pressed on with construction, ultimately building a skyscraper that was susceptible to toppling over at the first sign of a major storm or hurricane. In fact, officials calculated the building would come down within the next 16 years of its construction. The city kept this fact hidden from the public, taking on a massive project to correct the design, ultimately fixing Citigroup Center's engineering without the residents of New York City ever finding out until years later after the fix was in. Number 9, South China Mall. A billionaire in China envisioned a mall that would rival any other in the world, setting out to build one of the largest of all time. The size of the mall was impressive, a massive 7 million square feet, more than twice the size of the United States Mall of America. It was ultimately a failure, and although the scope of the South China Mall was unlike anything ever seen, the designers failed to factor in one of the essentials of building, location. The mall was constructed in the middle of nowhere, nearly 3 hours from any major hub of people, leading to its demise, as it still sits mostly vacant, making this a costly mistake. Number 10, John Hancock Tower, Boston. Boston joins our list with its infamous John Hancock Tower, which was constructed in 1976. The building was plagued with many costly problems after its opening, all due to poor planning by the architects in charge. For starters, the building did not absorb the wind as most buildings should, causing it to sway dramatically. The windows of the building also posed a major danger as they began crashing to the floor below as they weren't built to take the heating of the panels. After $5 million and time-consuming projects, the issues were eventually resolved. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.